Hello, dear friends. We are in the middle of Cologne in Germany. It's a city, the fourth largest city in Germany. And this is where Cologne comes from, the perfume. Nobody believes me, but we are standing right here in the middle of it. And it's called 4711. There are two different brands, but the one we are talking about is 4711. You can see it over there. And the reason is there's also a little bell, because this was the Bell Street, a very small street. And this actually is a fountain out of which original 4711. This is the actual perfume coming out. People in Cologne, it's the Rhine area in Germany where the river Rhine is flowing, they love to waste everything. So here we are wasting perfume. Ah, it's beautiful. Ines comes from a different part of Germany.
What do you say?
It smells like old people.
Don't believe her. It's super beautiful and I'm loving it. I already bought some merchandise. You know, you can buy small bottles, big bottles, I am the owner of a 1 liter bottle of 4711 Cologne perfume. So whenever, it also comes in tins now, but that is new in cans. Well, anyways, this is where Cologne comes from. No kidding. Cologne comes from Cologne. Oh, I totally forgot. I mentioned the bells, you remember, from 4711. And this, here are the bells now ringing. There we go. We are at the central of 4711. And here are the bells. Do you hear them? Over there, something is rotating. And this is in the middle of Cologne, I'm not kidding you. So if you are at the Cologne train station, just come over. It's like 2 minutes away. And you can listen to bells. And smell the perfume. The Cologne, from Cologne.